on our way to Klamath from Myrtle Creek, heading into California, saying goodbye to Oregon, but we stopped to rest our legs and see some big kitties. So let's go. Gramps is staying behind to watch Cooper Doggo. See you later.
See ya.
Are they as soft as they look, or is it more coarse hair?
It's pretty coarse.
The girl's Chloe.
Any more questions for her?
All right, guys.
I'll be around if you need me.
Okay, great girl. She's a good girl.
Do you like that kitty?
He's a Vicky.
My God.
You can take a nap.
She had a lot of snacks.
Brown. There's actually no such thing as a red cat. All cats that appear black, they have the reddish brown. He loves my water bottle.
Yeah, it's got Carol Baskin stickers.
She also believes she did.
All right, pretty girl.
Say what? See him back there, sitting there?
They're taking a rest?
Yeah.
Kitty.
Yeah.
This kitty's making a bunch of noises. You hot, baby.
Well, why don't we go see the baby kitties one more time?
What are you doing?
Was it worth it?
Oh, see your child.
What are you doing? Oh, and. We just left Oregon, back in California. That much closer to Daddy. We just pulled into our camp spot and the water is beautiful. There's fog rolling over, so I'm gonna take some video for you so you can see too.
Yay!
You gonna like it here? We're here!
Snack?
You want a snack?
Do you want a gooey? Those are the good ones.
Thank you.
Yeah, see? Nice and sticky.
Say thank you.
Ooh.
That was a crackle pop.
That was a crackle pop on my leg.
Love you, Phoebe.
Grandma!
Grandma's inside cooking.
Hey, yeah. I'll play. Can I bite?
Yeah, you can have a bite.
I'm hungry.